Hi guys, I'm Raunak and I'm back with some brand new updates and news. Before that, I'll say subscribe my channel Combat Tube, give a like and hit the bell icon. All my videos are too short, so watch the whole video, don't skip. So let's get started without any delay. Generally, I provide WWE, AEW and this related news and updates. But today, I will give you a new topic along with a new subject. So today's topic is Lionel Messi left FC Barcelona. The official verdict is that Messi will leave FC Barcelona because the La Liga club is unable to fulfill the player's new contract. Messi gets a hero's welcome in France after agreeing to join PSG. Star forward Lionel Messi has joined French giant Paris Saint-Germain PSG on a two-year deal following his departure from FC Barcelona. 34-year-old Argentine footballer who recently bid a tearful goodbye to Nou Camp, where he spent 21 years of his life at. The exact details of Messi's financial terms were not declared, but it is believed that he will reportedly be earning 41 million per year. Messi said that he is excited to begin a new chapter of his career at PSG. The squad and the coaching staff are so talented here. PSG president was thrilled to have Messi. With the signing, Messi becomes fourth free transfer this summer. Messi will join Neymar Jr. and Kylian Mbappe to form a formidable forward attack for the club. Lionel Messi had expressed his desire to leave FC Barcelona last year, but during a tearful press conference had said that things had changed in the last 1 year and he was keen to continue with the club. However, given the financial debt the Catalan club was in, FC Barcelona had to let Lionel Messi go, even though the 34-year-old had agreed to slash his fee by 50%. Messi will wear the number 30 jersey. In my opinion, if you ask me, it is a stunning deal. PSG wants to make the team absolute world class, and they wanna show their upfront department so massive. That's the only reason PSG will provide around 41 million, means 35 million euros, according to the report. Messi became the most desired free agent in soccer history after his FC Barcelona contract expired. PSG has done before with Neymar Jr. PSG made a contract with a world record signing for 222 million euros, means 261 million, in 2017. Let's see how Messi plays for PSG. The possible PSG's tactical formations with Messi in the side: 4-3-3, 4-2-3-1, 3-5-2. It was 10 p.m. in Barcelona on Thursday when Paris Saint-Germain made their move for Lionel Messi. What do you think about Lionel Messi's transfer news? Just comment in the below. I'm waiting for your reply. Thanks for watching the video. Do subscribe my channel and hit the like button. Hit the bell icon as well. Thank you.